What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. If you're new to the channel, my name is Aaron Brown, professional pitcher, and this is Athlete Life. So today we got a good question from one of these subscribers on the channel, and the question is, what is more fun, getting a hit or striking somebody out? Now, given the fact that I have been able to do both professionally for a while, I feel like I have some decent insight to this question, so let's go ahead and just jump right in. For me, when I was a hitter, getting a hit was always exciting because as a hitter, you know, your chances of getting a hit are not good. It is something that doesn't come often. You know, if you're one of the better hitters in baseball, you might get a hit 30% of the time. And that would, you know, you'd be considered, you know, a great hitter if you're hitting around 300. As a professional hitter, you know, a few years ago, I feel like, especially in big moments, getting a hit was just incredibly fun. And when you come through for your team in a big situation, and you know the game's on the line, it's the bottom of the ninth inning, and you got the winning run on second or third, and you come up clutch with that big hit. I mean, there's nothing quite like walking off, you know, hitting a home run to walk off the game or getting a base hit to walk off the game. Getting a hit is definitely a ton of fun. And now on the pitcher side, because now I've been pitching professionally for the past 2.5 years, as a pitcher, you know, your job is to get people out. Your job is to get hitters out. And that's what's expected of you. Because obviously hitting is very hard, and I'm not saying pitching is easy. Pitching is no easy task. It is tough to throw strikes consistently. I mean, the plate is only so big, and the strike zone is, you know, depending on the umpire, is can be pretty tight, it seems like, pretty small. So, you know, striking somebody out is always a thrill because, you know, you make that good pitch with two strikes, you get a swing and a miss, or they, you know, they're taking it, and it's just a good feeling because you feel like you're in control of the game. You feel like the man out there. You know, you feel like you did your job, you did it well, and the result was just, you know, super cool, getting a strikeout. You know, and for me, the same applies in big situations. The game's on the line. You know, maybe you're on the road and the other team has you know, the winning run on second base with two outs and their best hitters up, and you come up big and get a huge strikeout for your team and you guys win it by a run. I mean, striking that person out to end the game is just an amazing feeling. It really fires you up, fires the team up, and it's a good momentum swinger, really. So, which is huge in baseball, because momentum in baseball is probably one of the biggest components to winning a ball game. If you can maintain momentum throughout the entire ball game, you're probably going to win. Now, when we bring it back to the question of the day, which is, what's more fun, getting a hit or striking somebody out? That's really a tough question. Personally, I think it depends on the situation. If it's the first inning and you strike somebody out, cool. Like, you did your job. You got somebody out. If it's, you know, the ninth inning and the game's on the line and you strike somebody out, that's quite an experience when the crowd's going wild and, you know, you get that huge rush of energy when you make that nasty pitch with two strikes, and it is a ton of fun. But I don't know, guys, I'm gonna have to go with getting a hit, because I think getting a hit is just, it's not something that happens as often when the game is on the line. Like I said earlier, walking off with a hit or a home run, it doesn't happen that much in baseball. So when it does happen, it is a ton of fun, and it is probably the best feeling knowing that you came up clutch for your team and you got that base hit in the bottom of the ninth with bases loaded and two outs, and or you hit the walk-off solo homer to win the game in the ninth inning. I know I'm a professional pitcher now, but I don't know, guys, when I was hitting, getting a hit and hitting a walk-off was always so much fun. For two reasons, basically. Hits don't come as often as strikeouts, and, you know, walk-offs don't happen as often as, you know, someone coming in and getting the save. So that's gonna be my answer. Let me know what you guys think in the comments below. What do you think is more fun, getting a hit or striking somebody out? I think it's a great question. Thank you guys so much for watching today. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you're new to the channel, please subscribe and hit the bell so you don't miss any videos. Please share this channel with anybody you think might enjoy learning about what to expect in the minor leagues, the major leagues. If you have any questions about baseball specifically, please feel free to leave them in the comments below, guys. I will take a look and I will make a video specifically to answer your question. Again, thank you so much for watching. Have a great day and God bless.